Yes.
But he's doing this thing where he's like fixing his. I'll show you real quick.
Yeah, we should probably get an update on this.
Oh no, where'd he go? Uh oh, that's not good. Gone. Oh no.
Oh, no.
Okay, well I'll keep you posted if he shows up again. But yeah, man, so proud of you, so excited for you. Love the album. It's
totally
great. And now he's on my stand. You're sitting in a plant right now, and okay, yeah. We've been.
How about I take over for a minute? You're in spider zone.
Blasting it here. I'm going to show you because John Taylor says lies, and I don't lie about spiders. There he is. There's that little guy.
That's See not it? A spider. That's like a ladybug. Yeah, that's like.
No, that's definitely a spider. I'm getting uncomfortable. There he is.
I don't know.
It's like the National Geographic in here.
Personally, I make my favorite song. Too Drunk is my jam.
Too Drunk is amazing.
Other than Selfish or Shellfish, as I always
Shellfish.
Well, I'm a big
thanks
fan
for,
of
for jumping on this, Kevin. Thanks for jumping on the deluxe edition of the album. I had a lot of people hit me saying, what does it mean when it says Nick featuring the Jonas Brothers? And I was like, well, it's the same thing. And it was the Spider-Man meme of just the back and forth.
It's me looking at myself, looking at you, looking at me.
But it means a lot that you guys would do that. And actually, we had a couple questions, and I have a list of questions that I'm sure you have as well.
Listicles.
But one of them was, how was the writing process for Shellfish or Selfish? And
it was awesome.
The reality is that we have hundreds or close to 100 songs, I would say, that we have not released yet, which at some point we will be releasing as a group. And you guys were kind enough to allow me to put this on the, deluxe edition of the album, the most important version of the album. So thanks for that.
I think it's the appropriate song to put on there because it's non-selfish in a way and awesome. And
I thought you were inclusive. The opposite. You'd be like, that's very selfish of you to
put this on your album. No, I was saying it's the opposite. It's ironic.
Well, I appreciate it. And the response has been amazing. And hopefully we can get back out there soon and be in front of our fans again when it's safe to do so.
Totally.
Because I'm missing tour very much.
It's also great. I can't wait.
Oh, my gosh.
Are we gonna have to drop it down a key?
At some point, we'll see.
I said, are we gonna have to drop the song down a key? Because that is some high singing.
It's very high.
Yeah.
I mean, maybe for you guys.
Too high. Definitely for me.
The